Private proxies work just like regular proxies, but they come with a special feature that makes them particularly appealing for improving online privacy and security. I'm Lisa, and today we'll take a look at private proxies and why some people choose them over other proxy types. So, a private proxy is an intermediary that smoothly connects you to the target web server. Just like a regular proxy, it operates through its own IP address rather than yours. This way, your real identity is concealed, giving you more anonymity and security. However, a key distinction between a regular and a private proxy lies in its exclusivity. Proxy providers often differentiate between private, shared, and semi-dedicated proxy lists. We've already covered this topic, so I invite you to check out other content for that. But in a nutshell, a shared proxy can have many users, whereas semi-dedicated proxy can have up to three. A private proxy is dedicated to a single user at any given time. This exclusivity can be a huge factor in determining proxy performance quality as well as price. In fact, private proxies bring several benefits that people are often willing to pay extra for. The main benefit of owning a proxy privately is that it provides an increased level of anonymity and control. This means that you won't run into the problem of other proxy users doing activities that might lead to IP being blocked by specific websites and preventing you from accessing the same websites. You'll also face little to no risk of having your personal information compromised, which also gives you a higher level of security. Another benefit is that private proxies are usually speedier. Because they're assigned to one user, there is little chance of bandwidth overload. Moreover, if you choose proxies that simulate organic presence, like static residential proxies, you will increase the efficiency of your online operations. For example, this approach is extremely useful for web scraping, as it might make you less prone to IP blocks. Usually, private proxy providers offer IP addresses from various locations. This enables you to access content that may otherwise be unavailable in your location. This can come in handy for multiple occasions. For instance, if your target website uses geoblocks or if you want to get localized SERP data. Naturally, these benefits can be leveraged for a variety of business use cases. For example, ad verification companies use private proxies to check advertisers' landing pages anonymously. This way, they ensure that their clients' ads are displayed properly and for the right audience. Similarly, travel fair aggregators rely on private proxies in their day-to-day data gathering tasks. For travel fair aggregators, proxies enable automated data collection from flight company websites, online travel agencies, and other sources without IP blocks or bans. But these are only a few fields where private proxies can be applied. They are also often used for such use cases as cybersecurity, pricing intelligence collection, or any other scenario that requires secure and speedy proxies with a consistent IP. And that's your quick intro to private proxies. If you like this video, hit like and subscribe. But for now, thanks for watching.